There are two things that Redpanda really helped us achieve. One of them was a thing that just works. And so we now have a system that we trust, and we have confidence will work reliably. And the second is performance. So the tail latencies are really, really good and allow us to rely on the system in a way that we could not before. My name is Alex. I work at Jump Trading. Jump is a proprietary trading firm. We trade pretty much all asset classes over all time horizons. And I am one of our CTOs. Before we had Redpanda, we had either proprietary things that did some things very well, but often did not provide a full set of features, or we didn't have a good ecosystem around them, or we were using open source solutions that had really rubbish latencies or were really complicated to manage or had other downsides. And so Redpanda allows us to solve those problems. So we were very early Redpanda customers. There were a couple of things that stood out to us. The focus on performance was pretty unique in the open source world, and we were really excited about that. We really liked the close work with the engineering team, and we were able to partner with them to solve the problems that we had in the early days. And we liked the simplicity. The single process C++ binary that just did many, many things was really, really desirable. And then we really appreciate the culture of focus on performance, simplicity, reliability. We found the ability to use the standard open source Kafka libraries and connectors and so on really, really, really helpful. And it actually made the migration a pretty much non-event. We were able to move very, very quickly with very few problems. And all we really saw was more reliability, better performance, and less drama. I remember looking at the comparison and the number of machines required to achieve the same performance. It wasn't even close. It might have been an order of magnitude. And we really appreciate that. Being able to provide a single platform to our developers that just works and is both fast and reliable is extremely valuable and allows them to build things on top that they just couldn't do before. So we use Redpanda for mission critical workloads. It is far above the competition in terms of reliability and performance. Redpanda just sits there, it does what we need it to do, and we don't have to worry about it.